Indiana State ring in 2017 with a win in Carbondale over the Southern Illinois Salukis, 68-53 in SIU Arena. It was a game dominated by Indiana State, but Indiana State will try to end the 2017 calendar year the same way it started, with a victory over the Southern Illinois Salukis. Delgado, top of the key, picks and pops a shot straight on, and Delgado drains it. And Sylvie's three was short. Here comes Indiana State quickly down. Tierra Webb near right wing, baseline, drives, put up a shot, got it to go! 19-15, 4-point lead for Southern Illinois. Midcourt Scablehouse and threw it away to Whitland. Whitland to the free throw line. Whitland, Indiana State, all the way to the hoop. It goes for two. How about Indiana State all the way back into this game? It's a 2-point game. Your sideline, Indiana State with it. Trailing 25-17. Nice little dish by Delgado to tie Battle, and it's 25-19. O'Neal finds Battle. Battle's open, lays it off the glass. Too strong, but Whitland with the putback for two. 27-21. Neal, 17 seconds on the shot clock. Battle catches on the block. Her right-handed hook shot block. Gets it back, and on her putback attempt, gets it to fall. Thought about the three. Passes off to Webb. Webb dribbles her way to the near left arc in front of the basket through the paint. Got it to go! And the foul! High to Whitland. Now left arc to Battle. Down low to Bibbin. Short corner jumper. Got it to go! And a foul! Indiana State can take its first lead if Winnie Bibbins can convert on this free throw. 36-all. The Salukis had a 16-point lead back in the first half. As the Holman Center goes quiet, Winnie Bibbins makes sure the Holman Center isn't quiet anymore. 37-36, Indiana State in front for the first time this afternoon. Now Whitland left wing. Whitland trying to find Thomas on the block. Thomas gets the post-entry feed with two hands, throws up her shot with her right hand, and gets it to go. A.J. Thomas. And Sylvie will dribble out the clock in Southern Illinois. It looked like it was going to be an easy one today, but Indiana State does make them earn it. 64-45 final score.